operating system, and then you install Linux on it. It automatically sets up a boot device for you. AMD fan. Because my Intel fan broke, so I looked at my broken AMD Athlon process. I just took the fan and put it on there, and it works. It actually cools better than the Intel fan.
Probably does.
So yeah, this is the program you use to flash games. And I'm just getting out my current ROM. Original game or my hack? You can choose.
What?
Hack. A hack of the Sonic game.
Do the hack.
Okay. I think it's on there.
It's under the chocolate cookies.
Oh, this is already. Oh, I forgot to read it. I guess.
You're too busy.
Alright. Let me just. Oops. Okay, that was not the way I wanted it to be. Hold on, I'm just gonna reset. That works. Alright. I can now go on to this. Wait, that's an empty.
That works. Empty CD. Burn a new game on it and put it down. Do you need a CD drive pen or something?
What?
Do you need a drive pen to write on the CD?
Yeah, I have one, but I don't never do write something on the CD because
now you're just like me.
You're forgetting to write it down.
Okay,
you never know what it's doing with Explorer.
Okay, now Explorer. Okay, that's not my hack CD, but I have several games on this. For example, I have. Flash it. I can use the program to do it.
Was it already on?
I just
wait, a copy of it running.
Maybe
there's another copy of it running also.
Okay, now it does recognize the card.
There's two copies of the same program running down there.
Where?
I saw two.
Sorry. No, I have only one right now. Wait, I need to restart the PC second as well.
Yeah.
It does recognize the
cartridge.
Oh, wait, I didn't.
You didn't put it in the cartridge. It's still like. Game over.
Okay,
you can put it in the cartridge for me, man. Hij zei van, er is iets mis, hij kan de cartridge niet vinden.
Ja.
Hij had die reboot gedaan, en toen zag hij dat de cartridge niet in zat.
Ja.
Toen zei hij, oh shit, te laat.
Ja.
De reboot was al in progress.
Ja.